The gates of Yantai Women's Buddhist Monastery are facing Shaolin. These two spiritual schools arose at about the same time and are located close to each other. But few people know that in addition to the male, there was always a female monastery, where the nuns also studied martial arts. The fate of the ancient structure is associated with the names of three princesses, and the first was Du Onion. The girl built a hut in the Songshan Mountains, 7 kilometers from Shaolin. There she was immersed in meditation. And even then, in the middle of the 5th century, this small hut was popularly called a convent. After changing the ruler, the daughter of the already new emperor also decided to devote herself to serving the Buddha. Mun Lian went to Shaolin and became one of the 4 closest students of the patriarch Daimo. Yantai became the 3rd high-ranking special person who renounced earthly goods. This princess was the emperor's younger sister. Princess Yantai boldly used her high position and made every effort to help the monastery with money. The princess showed generosity to those in need. People around her loved her and treated the 16-year-old girl with respect. In Yantai, as in the Shaolin Temple, the first hall is given to the Buddha of the future, and the middle one is dedicated to the present Buddha Shakyamuni. A valuable shrine, brought by the monks from India, a living tree, which is now more than 1,000 years old, is a gift to Princess Yantai. According to legend, she herself planted him in the garden of the monastery. In the history of the monastery in the 12th to 13th centuries, there was a period when the Shaolin male monks were placed above the female nuns. Even the concept of second monks, that is, the female, has come into use. Then the tutors renamed the monastery to Yongchang so that it would immediately be clear from the name, this nunnery is part of the Buddhist Chan school. Then the name was returned.